Hi, this is Raymond from your 215 Batanes Fieldwork. So we are here at the SDCB,
Hi.
Canteen and Store Department. So this is our usual eating place. So, Mom and the rest of the gang are going to buy their lunch. So for today, day three? Is it day three?
Yeah, day three.
Day three, we're going to the northern part of Batanes Island.
The Raya Peak is showing already.
The Raya Peak. So we'll try to see the pyroclastic flow of Narod Echo. I know, of the Raya. So we turn over to Pami for other details.
Hello! What am I going to say? Raymond told everything already.
No.
No? Okay.
What happened last night?
The Miko Herrero, sorry, version 2.0.
Actually, it's Miko.
There's Miko.
Sen.
Miko's there. And
baby!
Right. Wait, we're putting sandblock. And the indoor serve, baby. And you?
Me and JD's dishwasher up.
Beach hut
versus
Nivea.
So
this is better.
We'll see for after the 21 day.
Sino mas maitim?
Sino mas maitim?
Look!
Ayan. Ito. For
comparison.
For comparison. Okay.
Before.
For comparison.
Before.
Okay, day one of sunblock challenge.
Let's not compete with Sarah.
So, Sarah, what can you say?
As is Sarah.
Can you say?
Say hi to the people of the Philippines.
Hi. Hola.
Oh, para si super
fan. You're a resident PR person.
I'm supposed to.
Our spokesperson. No comment. Shy type.
So that's all for now. We'll get back after we've arrived in Araya. So stay tuned. So we're now going to
searching
the
for
northern
beer house.
Part.
I'm searching for beer house.
Batanes Island is searching for beer house. For this early morning.
English, ano komentar mo yan? Sino pa ang ating film?
That's all?
Napadakaw talaga. Sino makausap natin, Raymond?
Ma'am, we're rolling a film that will show for... I guess for Nixcon.
Kaya pala umanda kayo sa mga Nixcon, ha?
Lahat ng kaya kayo.
Lahat ng special topic magpre-present.
Batanes.
Ipa pa yung mag-overall geology.
Dapat
mag-GD na lang
sa mga.
So, hi Miko. Kumusta naman ang araw mo ngayon? Balita ko, marami tayo nakita na mga pato na, pumice switch. At...
Ah,
dapat yung mas dito. Nee, pa rin yung lapili witch kanya. No JD, balita ko may may naghanap ka daw ng sasabihan mo ng chidao, ichidao koimu. Kaya may natutunan kaming bagong salita ngayon sa Ibatan. Ichidao koimu. Ibig sabihin na, I love you.
So Warren, kanina mo yung sabihin.
Ay, Narod. Bali, may gusto pa ka pala ako sabihin sa'yo. Taman.
Isang manan naman.
Oo nga eh. Para mas malapit kay Raymond eh. Ah, alisan ba tayo? Raymond tuloy.
Okay!
Kay Narod!
Oh, hindi, wala. Ang tawag dyan ay Freudian slip.
Pagpapagano ako sa chan ni Raymond, parang...
Wow.
Just wow.
Still, due to the vaporization during magma-water interaction. The magma-water interaction happened in the vent. Hindi dahil ito sa deposition natin. Nakita natin doon yung parang soft sediment deformation structure. It's that the sediment is wet and then when it's piled up, so may weight na yung overlying layers. So you can easily deform the vents. So may soft sediment deformation. So we are quite sure na we have the presence of meteoric water in the sediment. Notice na meron kayong mga beds na massive. Yung mga columnar jointed na beds like this one here, you know, and then another one, massive doon, they are columnar jointed. Indicates na mas mataas ang temperature of the placement. ang interpretation ko dito sa mga detectives are thin pyroclastic flows. Manipis na pyroclastic flows, high sedimentation. The thickness is also dependent on the available material in the bed. So if we have only few materials, low volume of sediment, di manipis lang naman yung mga arting.
Hi! So here at the Balugan Pit. So while Kat and rest of the gang are collecting pumice, so we are here looking at the beautifully imbricated graphics.
Turo mo.
So, here? Oh, imbrication. So you see?
So let's discuss.
So imbrication is a... It's a feature of gravels when they are showing the how they are stuck together by forces, especially wave action. So look at these samples. You can see that these rocks are oriented towards the sea or dipping towards the sea. So those are the imbricated gravels. Any addition about your special topic about Jeremy?
Ah, wala pa. Paya naman ako dun.
I have a question.
What? Where are you getting my spotlight?
I'm
supposed to be the host here.
Ah, okay.
It's okay.
A video.
So this is a video. So this is a... Ano ba ito mo?
Sponge.
Just like SpongeBob. We can use this because we have... a dishwashing liquid there, but we don't have any sponge in our room, so just use this to clean our baunan. So we just finished the recon mapping at Balugan Bay. So we saw some pyroclastic surge deposits
and
flows. Well, we just finished discussing Songsong Bay. 1 kilometer above sea level.
Yes. From 0 meters to 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer equals how many meters?
Yeah, it's about 1 kilometer.
Oh my god. Yes, we're looking for ghosts.
So you see.
Ay, reddish kuku daw.
Nice. Ang ganda.
Oh, hindi mo nga nakita yung nakita color.
Ko. Nakita ko.
Ang kulay.
Hindi ko nakita.
Reddish kuku daw.
Reddish nga eh, di ba?
Ano ba?
I can't stand to fly. I'm
not that high.
I'm just bound to fly.
Sira na yung video. Hindi ko sila maniniwala.
Wish that.
Yes. Bubble gum.
Wait, di Jeremy go yan follow pa my niche.
Sorry.
Kasi yung ano yung ano natin yung clearance mo.
Okay,
sign. Hey! Or
anything.
I can't stand. Rhyme. I got it. Guys,
let's go.
Yun pala yung Ricky, oh.
Special things.
Di naman special yan eh.
It's not special.
Tapos tingin tayo sa taas.
Ano, post.
Magpakita ng...
Away, far away.
Epal.
Bow.
Tumasa ka sila.
Alutin.
Start, start na.
Oh, incline.
Okay, put on your best smile.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Wala.
At eto na po ang pyramid. Ayun lahat, smile na. 1, smile na, smile, smile. Let's go.
Lima mo.
Sayo ma.
Tayo na. Ma'am, ang sulat tayo na dito, ma'am.
Ayun
na. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Lakan sama natin si Ma'am Sano. Lakan si Ma'am, sama si Ma'am sa Dance Central.
Tama.
So Lassie, get ready.
Rames. Oh, sira, sira yung tulay. Hindi tayo makakadaan.
Ala, 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 ala. Muna.
Is lang, para yung shift ng weight.
Tumatagal ka.
Nagbay na, asok sa mukha yung bakal.
Oo, oh, yun.
Dalawang hakbang lang yan.
Oh.
Hey, I listen na. Oo nga, dyan nga kami dumaan.
Oh.
Diretso, mabilis. Bilisan mo.
Go, Warner! Go, 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 go! Go, Warner! Go, 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 Warner! Warner, go! Oh, interview, interview! I thought I was going to die!
Bigo ang aming pagkain sa
cafe.
Casa Napoli.
Sa Napoli.
Pero kailan nagpa-reserve na?
Bigo na naman sa kanya.
So we go to our favorite canteen. Hangout here in San Luis. Saan kami kakain ng chiffon, Casa de Mercedes, American Pie.
At ang muffin na ang gustong tawag food from Sandra ay
mamon.
Hindi daw yun muffin.
Sabi ni Paolo may kitchen. Anyway, nagpa-reserve naman, ha?
Lakad na tayo?
So, lakad na kami. So, roll up!